And Manchester City, they're on a roll as well, looking for their fourth win in a row at Elland Road. Niall Quinn typically flicks on the corner, and Andy Hill heads past John Lukic in the home goal. 1-0 to City, 26 minutes gone. Leeds desperately in need of points to overhaul Crystal Palace in third place, keep their hopes alive just before half-time. Gary McAllister sharply in on that rebound, his first league goal since November. Well, on the same day that neighbours Manchester United won against Legia Warsaw in the Cup Winners' Cup, City did their own fate hopes of a European place no harm on 79 minutes. Niall Quinn's header makes it 2-1. The Irish International's 19th of the season, it means all 3 points.